Halo teman-teman, balik lagi dengan saya Aldo di channel saya Aldo Manis. Nah, kali ini saya bakal melanjutkan main GTA Story Mode setelah beberapa lama nggak main Story Mode ini. Kita bakal kembali lagi. Kali ini saya pergi ke mana nih ya guys? Ini saya pergi ke yang M aja, Michael. Itu harus mana sih Michael, yang mana sih orangnya? Wah, saya aja nggak tahu yang namanya Michael. Oh, udah Michael kita ini. Oke, sekarang kita bakal ke sana buat ngerjain misinya si Michael ini, guys. Itu. Buat teman-teman semuanya, buat yang baru datang jangan lupa buat like ya. Jangan lupa juga buat subscribe buat teman-teman yang belum subscribe channel saya ya, guys. Oke, cepet banget kita sampainya. Kali ini kita bakal ngapain ya misi kali ini? Kita coba lihat aja lah. Ini kita bakal disuruh sesuatu. Okay, ini dia. Kita masuk ke rumahnya. Daddy's little girl. I used to love you, Tony. How dare you point that thing at me? Stop with the emotions. You don't love me. You love what I represent. Dia nonton. Do you even have a penis? Or are you one of those hermaphrodites born without genitals? Oh, anaknya. Main game. Mengganggu banget itu anaknya main game. Bapaknya jadi marah ini. Waduh, pakai sepatu dia ya. Dia pakai sepatu mainnya. What? You go watch your linear entertainment. Go watch porn. Just go shit. Wanjir. Disrespectful little asshole. I can't believe you did that. That's my TV. You don't talk to me like that. I can't believe you. Mom was right about you. You don't know any better and you can't help it, but you're an asshole.
Yeah, well, why don't you do something then? Besides just stand there. Why don't you hit me?
Dasar anak nakal. You want to be hit by your son?
No. I just want you to do something. Besides sit there eating.
Yeah. Great. Thanks for the fucking guidance, Dad. It means a lot.
Guys, kenapa kalian gak melakukan hal-hal lain dibanding hanya duduk terdiam di sana? Gitu ya, translate-nya. Gak tahu.
Nothing says I love you like smashing my fucking TV. Nothing at all.
Kasian.
I'm sorry. I just wish we could do things together.
Yeah, what things?
I don't know. Go for walks. Play ball.
You know I have bad glands.
Bike ride then.
Bike ride. You want to go on a fucking bike ride? Fine. Fine. Let's go on a fucking bike ride.
Let's go fucking bike ride. Here.
A bike ride along this beachy beach.
Okay, kita bakal Dad, next speed kayaknya, guys. Tapi kayaknya namanya GTA itu dan story mode kayaknya jalannya nggak mungkin mulus-mulus saja lah. Pasti bakal naik sepeda terus there's something. Sekarang kita kemana ya? Naik mobil. Oh, kita naik mobil dulu. Kita ke pantai baru di sana kita naik sepeda kayaknya, guys.
What's the big deal? If anything goes wrong, you can just fake your death and start all over. If I'm hanging with you, I'm listening to my music. Fuck yeah, my jam.
Nah, ini dia guys, setelah perjalanan yang cukup panjang dan mobilnya akhirnya hancur karena banyak hal-hal tak terduga yang terjadi. Sekarang kita disuruh buat minjem sepeda ini kayaknya. Hello brother. Oke, kita pakai dua sepeda. Pilih sepedanya ya. Kayaknya pasti ada aksesi brutal deh. Jadi kita naik sepeda yang ini aja. Oke, race Jimmy to the pier. Oh, lah kencang-kencang. Oke.
That's it.
Lemah amat, coy.
You or me, TV.
Hey, I never agreed to that.
No, this is real nice, Dad.
Sekarang dia lagi menikmati mungkin pemandangan di pantai.
You wouldn't know fun if it sat on your face.
Ah,
Come on. I mean, why do I have to hold your hand through this whole midlife crisis bullshit? And why don't you stick your nose up Tracy's butt sometime?
Because Tracy doesn't buy cars she can't afford so that thugs break in our house. Tracy doesn't get kidnapped or destroy my yacht.
Well, that's just because she's too busy getting fucked by dudes to get on TV.
You don't talk about your sister that way.
Well, I'm sorry, but it's true. I mean, according to her Life Invader page, she's hanging out with producers and porno guys this afternoon.
What are you talking about?
Actually, it's all happening right out there.
What?
That boat that makes yours look like a refugee raft? You know the kind of boat. The one that makes a young, impressionable girl drop her pants and spread her legs.
Anjir.
This is the reason you brought me here, isn't it?
Langsung buka baju dia.
Ah, Dad, wait.
Aduh.
Whoa.
Hey. Anjir, GGP mana nangannya. Guys, 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 karena kita tenggelam, guys. Aduh. If you stay under for too long, you will start to drown. Drown and drown. Kita kecapean. Oh, harus berenang santai aja. Sekarang kita naik. Kita mau ngapain ini? Kita naik aja. Oke. Oh, mereka pesta di atas. Anjir. I'm a dancer. Oh, adiknya.
Dad, you're embarrassing me. These are my friends.
Yeah, you're embarrassing her, dude.
Astaga, itu loh arti teks dari yang tadi, itu percakapan yang tadi.
Mom rented our house to them last summer.
What?
Our house? Yeah.
Man, you gotta kill it bad.
Isn't it awesome?
Let's go.
Those walls can talk.
You think I do it?
Hey.
No.
Hey. Hey, cool, man.
What are you doing? Hey. Stop, man.
Come. I like that.
What's the problem?
You're such a jerk.
Come on.
Dad, you dumbass.
Yeah, well, so am I.
You fucked the seat of my fucking boat.
Oh, motherfuckers. Get on, now. I'm about to skin you alive.
Widih. Ah.
God damn it. Go.
Di sini kita kejar-kejaran, guys. Wajir, pakai pistol.
Shit, they're coming after us. Go into that outlet.
All right.
They're shooting. They're epic shooting.
Gak ada kelihatan apa-apa. Gak ada klakson kok.
We'll lose them down here.
Ada itu
pun. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Oh, itu ya.
Well, since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos.
Oh, no.
My dad's the one you want to kill. He's on the front of this thing. Go, keep going.
Keep going.
Back off, assholes.
Harusnya kita ada belok-belok lah ya. Masa kita lurus-lurus doang ini.
Back up, you pricks.
Kita ke sini aja lah. Oh, kita terjebak, guys. Kita terjebak. Oh, sakit coy. Fuck. Mission Violet. Aduh, gara-gara udah kehabisan darah tadi. Nah, kita enter. Kita coba lagi. Oke. Okay. Nah, ini darahnya penuh. Ini enak.
If you say so, Trace.
Nah, ini enak. Darahnya penuh.
They're epic shooting.
Lost the pursuer.
We'll lose them if we keep going this way. Who the fuck are these people?
Oh, you know, TV people, celebs, serious drug dealers.
Well, since when the TV people and drug dealers start hanging out?
Come on, Dad, it's Los Santos. How is having us going to solve anything? Get away from them.
Come on, let's go.
Nabrak, coy. Ini belok ke kanan aja ya. Oke.
Okay.
Oh, ada satu di sini, guys. Oh, kita nggak punya pistol, kalau kita punya.
Looks like this is the way out.
You're a menace. Hello.
Mati satu.
Oh my god.
Oh, kita lawan aja lihat dia.
Maybe he's just injured.
Can't you see he's a psycho? Go away.
Okay, mati dua.
You killed him. Oh my god, this isn't happening.
Just calm down. I did what I had to do.
Okay, kita udah bunuh dia. Go to the shore. Okay, okay. Sekarang kita kembali ke shore. Apaan tuh shore?
I'm an accessory to murder.
No, you're not. You're an accessory to self-defense.
Have I like got to be a witness because I did some blow.
You did blow?
Yeah, I did some blow, and that might like make my testimony inadmissible.
You're not admitting anything. There won't be a trial unless you're on a trial for doing blow.
After you ruined my day, stole my friend's shit, capped them, and I'm the one on trial?
They started it. And we wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't hung out with some creepy-ass porno people and done blow.
You didn't know I did blow until I told you I did blow. So this... There he is. Debbie, you d-bag! You! You fucking asshole!
He smashed my TV, and he took me to the beach. The beach, with my skin.
So what, you sent him out to spoil my day too?
I didn't know that he was gonna come get you. I just told him where you were, and he got that crazy look in his
eyes.
Oh,
ini gara-gara si adiknya ini. Si adiknya ini, adiknya tuh kakaknya. Si adiknya ini gara-gara semacam apa ya, ngelaporin kalau adiknya si cewek ini, adiknya kakaknya apalah. Ternyata ada di kapal itu, guys. Ajir. Oke, mission pass. Gitu aja ya misinya. Easy banget. Oke, continue. Kita nice. Oke, dude. Enough. Oke. Dia nge-save gak ini? Ah. Yes. Oke, kita nge-save dulu. Oke lah guys, kayaknya kita kerjain satu misi aja lah nanti. Nanti di video-video berikutnya mungkin baru kita langsung kerjain beberapa misi sekaligus, atau kita bakal kerjain story mode-nya di live streaming. Kalian tinggal komen aja di bawah, kalian pengen satu kali video offline ini, satu video ini ada berapa kira-kira misinya lah yang kita kerjakan. Ada 1, 2 atau 3. Atau mungkin kalau kalian pengen di story mode ini ditaruh di live streaming, kalian tinggal tulis juga lah. Biar nanti saya pertimbangkan untuk saya lakukan misi-misi story mode ini di live streaming, guys. Oke, mungkin videonya sampai sini aja, guys. Jangan lupa buat kalian yang udah nonton, jangan lupa buat pastikan kalian udah pencet tombol like. Dan jangan lupa juga buat teman-teman yang belum subscribe, pastikan teman-teman subscribe juga channel saya. Oke, sampai jumpa di video berikutnya. Semoga teman-teman terhibur. Thank you.